Of course they're in the house. Just cut your kneecaps! Frickin' rifle ammo. I've got no room for it, Jesus. Yes. Because the eggs will heal me. The grenades will not. See what we got down the old dusted trail. More handgun ammo. Oh yes. Shit. Now I need to find a red one. I didn't have to get rid of that other fucking thing. Oh, that looks like fun. There's another green. Oh, there's a save point. So maybe I was supposed to go this way then. What do we got going on here? Liked by mate. Excellent, excellent. Save successful. Any room for anything? So got that. So that's where the big monstery doodad is. Let's go back up this way, everyone. See what is up the top of this hill. Hopefully it's something good. But it most likely isn't. Oh. Leaving for the big fish. What's going on, Zone? How is your day? Doing some Resident Evil 4. Oh, I got a gold bangle with pearls. You stream today, or today one of your days off? Oh, gotcha. I'm gonna get attacked by the thingy, aren't I? Here it comes. You made it just in time, Zone. The giant salamander and or agilator or whatever the fuck it's supposed to be. It looks like a salamander, but I feel like it's supposed to be an alligator. Nope, there's gotta be something I gotta do. Come on, get back to the boat, back to the boat, back to the boat! Where you at, big fella? Dodge that. Okay. That was a little cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Steer around, got it. There we go. Now I got it. Okie dokie. That was a little weird. Come on. Done. Oh. That's right. Die, big salamander. You just killed a giant salamander. Or maybe not. It's got a leg. Potentially just cut off my own leg. I want the loot from its body. Having a good old time. Save?
Nah.
Who does that? Except for me. Time to wake up there, Leon. He's having a grand old time. Leave my kidneys alone, parasites. Goddamn dreams.
Leon, it's been 6 hours since our last transmission. I'm starting to get worried.
I'm kind of getting attacked by
things. Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. I'm all right now. I'm going to continue my mission.
I'm going to continue my mission. You know, not like your life is important or not. Room for that. Nothing usable. Just that, so let's do the quick save now that that's gone. Check around y'all. All kinds of fish that I could probably pick up. Okie dokie. I'm actually surprised the shopkeep isn't there. Floaty head guys, right? That's what I thought. Oh, on, man. Of course. Well, that's empty.
Why is he still walking?
It's just what they like to do. Yeah, he's dead. Oh. Really gotta find me a red herb. I got ammo for other things, just not my handgun. Leap. Leap. Starting to get all these lovely pop-up head peoples. Come on, red herb. Nope, just a grenade. Not what I was looking for. Oh, I see you over there. I see you. Sir. Yeah, right. Guys, hop on out where I can see you. Let's not make this hard on everyone. Some handgun ammo. Gonna have to move some stuff around. There we go. A little bit of health. Ate that egg. You know how it is. Shotgun shells. God damn it. Sorry, incendiary grenade. Shotgun shells are much more important. There we go. So I'll reload that. Let's get some bullets back in this just in case. Bullets back in that. That from up here. What is it? Just swing around. Maybe it just swings around and I have to jump. Before I do that, that works too. Dang it. Come on now. That's better. Too strong. There appears to be a path. Yes, of course there is. Damn it. There we go. for those. Hurt? Absolutely not. That was a very nice game. Do a lot of things. Why gotta do that? Pull the lever. A waterfall. Because it's no longer a waterfall. I wonder if that means I can climb back up top and actually go down on the ground where the waterfall was. I'm gonna go check. Of course you do that. Okay, I'll take it.
What are you thinking?
Well, they just kind of came out of nowhere and were like, here, man. And I was like, oh, okay. So I just kind of killed them all in that box. Probably the best idea I could have done. So can I go down there? Is there anything fancy? Nope, doesn't look like it. I tried. Down we go. Down we go to the old town road. Killing zombies. It's a weird little tiny old place. I know what you are. You're the thing I need. Now I'm gonna take you. Yes. Oh,
uh-oh.
That I didn't expect. I found this path when I took something out of a wall.
I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
What about mine? Okey-dokey. Weird. Let us go. I could find a red herb. Oh, hello, sir.
Got a selection of good. What are you selling?
These incendiary grenades. These canned grenades.
Thank you.
for a high price.
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Punisher, one available. Rocket launcher, one available.
What are you buying? Is that all, strength? Is that all, strength? Is that all, strength? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, strength? Not enough cash, stranger.
Fine, be that
is
way.
Is that all, strength? Thank you.
There we go. Had a feeling you'd be in here. Open the fancy door. Oh, this looks like it's probably gonna be green herb again. How many of these do I have? Okay, 16 shotgun shells. Gotcha. Come on. I know you're here. I know bad things are about to happen. If I can hide behind these or not.